Alright, welcome to Path of Exiles.
Let me tell your future.
Alright, now let's see. Waypoint. Well, I know I've been there. We gotta go here. Never mind, crossroads. Try to remember. It's been a little while since I've played. See, my wrong button. Fine, walk around by me.
The moon was full the night of the black storm. It is full again. They have come for me. They have come for my daughters. Ravalo called out while the others skulked and muttered in the darkness. Corrin went to them, arms open, welcoming. The Mutnes told her to. My uncle tried to stop her.
I am no beast.
Ravalo crushed his skull with his smith's hammer. I barred
the
doors of windows, but they screamed like monkeys and beat themselves bloody trying to get in. I had no choice. I took my two youngest and fled through the cellar, following the tunnel to the mill. All we can do is hide and hope. God help us.
Let's go away. Frickin' arrows. Okay, we're having all kinds of issues. Go away. Oh, I'm going the right way or not. I have a clue. I can't remember where the hell we gotta go. Oh god, what the hell are these things? Ah, kicking our ass. What the hell just happened? What the fuck? How the hell did they die? That's goddamn bullshit. Goddamn game fucking froze and lagged. Fucking horseshit. Bastard's fucking dead. Good lord. Oh, what the fuck? This is ridiculous. Bastards just die already? Jesus.
realm. I am no beast of burden.
Oh, that's not a goddamn freeze. Jesus, can you fucking die? Now what the hell do I need? Points I can use. So what it says, I have 2 points I can use. Let's move on. What would be really fucking nice is more room in my inventory. Well, that would be really nice. Just die. There. I don't know what the hell this damn thing does. I can't remember what the attack is. My helmet. I'm up 38, never mind. That's better yet. I can wear that damn thing. It's way better than what I have. Of course, this can be discarded. 52. Better one I have now, but I still can't wear it. me that. What the heck? The helmet, dummy. There we go. There we go. Now what the hell went there? Nah, whatever. Sure. Why? Well, I can't remember. Do. That's what I was looking for. More people. Found them. I'm sure we've been here. Alright, so we're kind of finding the waypoint. That'd be nice. There we go. Not more of these damn things. Fucking lag. That's gonna piss me off. Get out of here, you damn coward. There's my waypoint. I don't give a fuck about you idiots right now. I don't want my damn waypoint. Fucking ass. That's what I want. Okay, now I just gotta figure out where all this shit's at. Let's do this one section at a time, shall we? Let's walk over this way. So we can get this out of the damn way. Alright, well, that's all pretty well connected. This here's pretty well connected. Bring them on. We're gonna see what's in that damn chest, I tell you what. There we go. Let's see what's in this chest over here. Fucking lag, go away. I don't get the whole fucking lag thing. Oh. god. Beast of oh, I can't pick that up. Do you hear me? Well, that'd be nice. Alright, let's see what the hell's in here. This motherfucker is dead first. Fucking lag. Come back, you bastard. God damn it. That's horse shit. It's because of the fucking lag. Bastard way over there, wasn't it? Way over here. How the fuck was it? God damn it. Oh. I'll fight these idiots. There we go. How the hell is that strong box? Get out of here. Bit ridiculous. Well, I guess now it's gone. Son of a bitch. Come on in, man. Balls, let's go. Die, you bastard. Get out of here. I can't remember where the hell was that. What the hell's down this way? Anything? Trying to figure out where we need to go, but first gotta fill all these damn things. Fucking lag. That's gonna drive me nuts. I don't know if it lagged last time I played or not. Can't remember. It's been a while ago. Oh, what the hell's up here? Talk to you. Wait. Well, they want me to kill you, so I'm gonna kill you because it's just to get this damn quest. So you're dead. Seems like I'm gonna complete this quest. Thank you. Ah, fuck. God damn. I might level up a little bit before I take him on. Which don't make any sense, I'm level fucking 23, 22, somewhere in there. Die, you bastard. Check out these idiots.
I must have time to gather the world.
Plus that crap sucked. Alright, back up here.
Travel.
I don't know. I think I still like I want to kill him. I'm gonna try to kill you one more time. I can't, I'm just gonna join you. If I can't beat you, I'm gonna join you. These motherfuckers that got in there should die first, though. Because they're some bitches. No, it's missing you, you bastard. Alright, we'll possess now. Alright, asshole with a fucking arrow, guy. The arrows first and die. Got him.
Not even the life you wasted on spite and avarice.
Killed him. Might come back to bite me in the ass. But I guess we'll find that out later on, huh? Oh, that's gonna lag. Alright, now. Jesus, the fucking lag's ridiculous here now. Alright, now. So where do I go? Let's kill these damn things. Alright, so that's just a dead end. This way? Looking for the way out. Get out of here, you eat bastard.
I am no beast of burden.
It's down this way. Hell, I don't know. The hell we got up this way? Corrupted boss. Get out of here, you snake bastards. Come on, come again. To him now. Get out of here. Got that tight. Hell yeah. Give me that. Oh yeah. Take it to them bastards. This sumbitch. Come here, you fucking dickhead. Why don't you get to your fuck? Thank you. God damn. There we go. You hit that sumbitch. Goddamn lag. Where the fuck's that shrine at? Oh, never mind, it's gone now. Fucking lag. I got that sumbitch in a goddamn corner somewhere. Get the fuck out of here. There we go. Pretty much got as close as I could to that fucking corner. That's some bitch. I was almost dead. Come the fuck here, you fucking candy ass. We're about fucking dead. This son of a bitch needs to fucking die. Come on. Come here, you fucker. I gotta trap this son of a bitch in the goddamn corner. Only way you can kill that son of a bitch. Well, I need to heal. God damn. You fucking hold still? I hit it one fucking time and it takes off. There we go. Goddamn lag. Good stuff there now that I can freaking use it. Alright, well, we're out of here. That was it. That's just ridiculous. I've already done that, so that's done. Alright, I just gotta figure out where to go to get the hell out of here. Alright, so there has to be something over this way. the hell's the way out? Come on, quit fucking lagging. There's a somewhere this way. No, there's not. We've been this way. What the hell are we missing? There has to be another way out. Come on. Where the hell is it though? Water? Well, that's the original way out. So there has to be something I'm missing. I just don't know where it's at. Oh. Been through this whole area. Lagging for 20 fucking seconds, you bastard. So maybe it's... I've been through all that shit already. Went through that fucking cave, was just a dead end. So where in the... This motherfucker. Come here, you bastard. Come here, you fucking candy ass. Alright, fuck these assholes. They're gonna piss me off the most. Fuck that piece of shit. Now he's dead. Let's drop. All kinds of good stuff. But not that I can use most of it.
I am no beast of burden.
And you're also fucking useless. We gotta go. This way somewhere. Damn it, quit fucking lagging for a second. Fucking piece of shit. So it has to be. Unless I can see the whole fucking map, we can't. not up this way. Up that way. Where the hell is it then? I'm not going back the same fucking way I just came. That'd be fucking stupid. See if I can't use my waypoint. Come on, goddammit! Alright, so I can get to the crypt. So I don't know where else to go. I don't know where to go. God damn it, quit fucking lagging. They need to fix this. It's gonna piss me the fuck off. It's just this game that lags. I didn't even move, you fucking dumb shit. Oh, this is unbearable. Alright, let's go this way. I don't know where the hell to go. Oh, got him. Get the fuck out of here, you piece of shit. Still lagging. They need to fix this. I'm waiting for the game to fucking crash. I really am. Well, that was pretty badass. It's not gonna help us, that's for damn sure. Move, you motherfuckers. Come the fuck on. Alright, I gotta send a goddamn complaint. This is fucking ridiculous. God damn it, quit! Oh, fucking what? God, the lag. It's getting worse. I don't understand. Why this game lags so fucking bad? It's the only game that's lagged. Nothing else I've played today has not lagged at all. I've had no issues until I played this damn thing. Alright, now I still gotta figure out where the fuck I gotta go. I would like to get out of here as fast as possible. Save out these damn cribs. That's what I'm going. this way and that way, this way and that way. Second. Oh, there's a book, so let's see.
Fear gnaws at the entrails of the faithful.
Alright, let's go this way.
Fear of the unknown. Fear of the future. An empire requires leadership that can assuage those fears through example.
Locked door. This we've done this before. Oh God. This shit was awful the first time. Oh God. How the hell? Shit, now it's gonna lag. Oh God. Door. That motherfucker needs to die first. There we go. Okay. Portal. No, I'm seriously confused. God damn it.
I am no beast of burden.
Hold on, there's something I didn't. I gotta see something. Is that the portal I need? No. God damn it, let's go see something.
Fear gnaws at the entrails of the faithful and the faithless alike. Fear of the unknown. Fear of the future. An empire requires leadership that can assuage those fears through example, through wisdom, through strength.
This shit's confusing. Alright, so I went the wrong way completely. Our one's pretty straightforward. here. So we die, we're going back to town. I don't even care. That's exactly what we're going to do. We die, we're going back to town. You die, you bastard. Die. Well, so this wasn't the right way, which is great. That was just a big waste of time. Fucking spiders. Well, they stand a chance in hell. Alright, give me that. Whooped its ass. Fucking Archie. That shit over here I haven't found yet. Okay. So this side's done. All this shit over here is done. So we gotta go that way somehow. Right, let's go to town. So I can complete that one quest.
I have seen warriors in black.
Okay.
Hello.
Stash. Stash this. There we go. Stash this. Stash this. This. Alright, now. Well, looks like we gotta go this way. I was going the wrong way the whole time. I was all confused.
Ready, Exile? It is time to hunt! This land is dying.
That's cool. Damn, did you die already? Alright, since we know where we need to go now, let's just quit right here. I will catch you later. Have a good one.